haven't talked a lot about dribbling. So in this sequence, we're gonna get two things out of it. We're gonna get a dribble, we're gonna get a change of direction, we're gonna get a speed dribble, and then we're gonna get a layup. Now, for our practice, our teaching purposes, it's only half court. We're looking for change of direction, we're looking for speed to dribble, we're looking for the layup. Ready? Go. Yourself, you need to work on layups. It's a little bit of conditioning, it's a little bit of dribbling, it's a little bit of change of directions, and the most important thing, you need to make the layup.